Singing hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord.
Okay, FM, 1, 2, 1,
hallelujah, hallelujah. Says hallelujah, Hosanna, hallelujah, Hosanna. Everybody lift your voice, say hallelujah. Somebody wherever you are, just lift your hands with us. Hallelujah. You can worship the Lord wherever you are. Hallelujah, Hosanna. Everybody lift your voice. Hallelujah, say hallelujah, Hosanna, say hallelujah, hallelujah. Everybody lift your voice unto the Lord.
Okay,
hallelujah. lift your voice wherever you are. Sing, we praise your name, oh Lord. Father, we praise thy name, oh Lord. We praise thy name, oh Lord. Lift your voice and sing with us. Say, we pray. Come on and lift your voice with us. Come on. Thy name, oh Lord. Lift your voice unto the Lord. We pray.
Thy name, oh Lord.
One more time. We praise, hallelujah.
Thy name, oh Lord.
You're worthy of the glory. You're worthy of the honors.
Thy name, oh Lord.
Oh, we praise.
Thy name, oh Lord.
Okay, FM.
Wherever you're just lift your voice, begin to bless the Lord with us. Come on and lift your voice. Begin to honor the Lord with us. Lift your voice and love the Lord, somebody. Lift your voice and bless the Lord. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the earth and they that dwell in. Somebody lift your voice and bless the King of glory. Lift your voice and honor the mighty King. We bless you, Jehovah. We praise thy name, O Lord. We praise your name, oh Lord. We praise. We praise.
Santana.
Okay, FM.
101.7
FM 101.7.
Okay, FM, 101.7. Yeah. glory, 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 glory. Glory be to God, our Father in heaven. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. All glory be to God. All power, thanksgiving to God. Welcome to the first month, the first day of the new month, the second month of the year. In this perilous time and season, in this difficult time and season, in this season of fear and panic, the Lord has been merciful to us. The Lord has been good to us. The Lord has been gracious unto us. The devil will do his worst, but God will do his best. Hallelujah. They that know their God, they shall be strong. They that know their God, they shall be strong. May the presence of God be upon you. May the Spirit of God locate you. May the grace of God locate you. May the power of God locate you. May the healing mercy, may the healing power of God find you. Onyankopon ayarisa tumi embra oso. Onyankopon asunjie embra oso. The peace of God surpasses every understanding. Onyankopon asunjie ebro adwene ntiasia so. Ebeya wanwa se, wode wonwa to awurade so wo emre mu adin sei. Onyankopon be hwane ho anim onyam. Ba bia mwa be firi beba. You cannot doubt God. You cannot limit God. You cannot question the ability of God. When we walk with God in the light of His Word, what a glory that He sheds on our way. Whilst we do His good will, He will abide with us still. And when we trust and obey, when we trust and obey, and every day,
when we walk with the Lord in the light of His Word,
Yeni Odifua Penny, a major prophet of this country, and an area Yadene Bafidia, so a major prophet in the Bible. We have major prophet, we have minor prophet. Now, this man of God is one of the major prophets in this country. Now, what do you want to do, Samuel Brown? Back to the Bible. Back to the Bible. Chere chrose mu nokre. Emfiti asie no nyankopon yasem. No nyankopon yasem no wo no nyankopon kwati asem no anye bibibiara. Na Yesu Kristo kache na suafo ose. And somewhere me dey mam we ayenkwa na yetumi. Ne awo begye asem no adi no obenyankwa. Enti awia yi sa wo begye wo nyankopon asem adi. Sawoni awurade benante sawoni wo ba tu onyankopon so a wo be wo onyankopon ni tumi ni anim onyam ne na ho ode.
Highly spiritual ditum se bebem 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 ditum se bebem 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 ditum se bebem.
Okay.
How be a wanna chassis? I want chassis where we yo. How ye wanna chassis? I feed ye the curry. How be a wanna chassis? I want chassis where we yo. How ye wanna chassis? I feed ye the curry. When you dear where we yum, would I as soon as ever be more in your mouth, Papa people, Papa. I feed ye what feel, hey. When you dear where we are young, would I as soon as ever be more in your mouth, Papa people, Papa. I feed ye what feel, hey. Emma wabemu emu meba meba be yen century ni bio. Missy Sam ABC afiye wafio hey. Emma wabemu emu meba meba be yen century ni bio. Missy Sam ABC afiye wafio hey. Afi mechenu crew ama mama.
All right, abusiya fo de di kan ye di aseda ebema eye yadwuma mu pani kwanchre fo the president of Despite Media Group. Ochina ayen birthday Dr. Osei Kwame Despite. Dr. Osei Kwame Despite. Dr. Osei Kwame Despite assess the face or the face of media in Ghana. Dr. Osei Kwame Despite wono ana wosesa eye radio eniso ewo Ghana ha. Dr. Osei Kwame Despite change the face of modern contemporary radio broadcasting in Ghana. And nobody can take away this fact. Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite, aye Ghana niya, ya bano aye etuwache ahufama adoye philanthropic gestures up. A free time wa will be a piece 104.3 FM. Kitwe biensha was Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite's idea novelty. Emma Kisop for craft fire at your promotion. Kitwebi Ensha. Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite and the widows, your friend saying, Kunafuo, any Nyanka charity by an annual charity program. Na Sawanyankupawa Shira Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite. It is because he understands the principle of success, and the principle of success is sacrifice and giving. Giving and sacrifice is the formula for success. Will be a winya doye, will be a winy man of bre. When you uncle pon crampo wa yini doba bako edemae. And to your papa doctor was a Kwame Despite. Ochina aya wo birthday. We are celebrating you throughout the week. And we are acknowledging your dawa nyanku pwasi. Sawa mawaye in shira ediama wa mine Ghana a bibremuni we are sia fanenina. And now we'll be to me ka benku eka fufuo. And in a bank coin, Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite, I didn't tia. And now, we'll be to me, you two, I data son. And now, we'll be trying to noom this way chocolate drink. Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite, Waboa Ghana, Junto Four, Senior Four, Ghana Entertainment, Ghana Media. Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite, when you're coupon and shrow, on Mau and Quatintin, on Mount Ninyansa, Wadia Mauna, a year do criminal. We pray for more grace for you, Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite. We pray for long life for you, Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite. Now when you're coupon koswa and fawoso and many pabebrebe and yenshira and now 37 military hospital children's ward, Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite, a see editor, and now kwagunaria mwasia ube wu prostation kesia, Dr. Wasel Kwame Despite, Ediache. Namon Kraha, Ube U Ayatesano Police Station, Abronsan Fufro, our Doctor Wasel Kwame Despite, SEA. Doctor Wasel Kwame Despite, the free and Yanka, a Rusiania Kunafua, and then Kwada Motofua, a co hospital, and near Batangina, Medina, Ayawanamu, so when Yankupo, one shira, one mon who buy. Now one Nanka was as he soon when Yankupo manning a prompt. Prom. Happy birthday in advance to our president, our chief executive officer, Dr. Osei Kwame Despite.
OKFM
101.7. And we are no more kind of know. Now, Aseda Eduo Enkoma, your managing director. The Yadigumena Aswano. Aye, Peace FM, Neat FM, Hello FM, OKFM, Peace FM Online, UTV. The Yabopehede, Eddie Aswano, Dr. Father Dixon. Now, on Aye, Ura Kennedy, or say, when Yankopo Mamma Huadin Yansa. Na muntumin fan so my Ghana. Ewe, yejinam penny fuiso adaroma and yeneo ebeche radio mu and fasopa. Na ene yatun safre Ghana major prophet kesiapa. Prophet Isaac Anto. Prophet Isaac Anto. Na wadi wenyanko po asemo bre militia duyasa esi yeniso. Mame faseda emma producer wa shishe jume diei. Godwin Dogbe. Wenyanko po enshiano. Ene na hufama etuhuache ene osumpa. Wanonso edesum Ghana for. Afe ye music director. Anase our stylish DJ, DJ Fletch. Ano si nyanko po nshano. Se wo yi nyomo pa. Nyomo a. Eka kumane tu a wase. Na wo nyanko po. Etu mi edie chire. Wo nyanko po nshano. Ye social media officer. Ora issue chawe. Asi issue ni nye bibi ase money. Money is the issue. Iti erade obo mpaye anuwa onse sikenti. En obo mpaye. Mani sika. Afe. Billy Snaps. And so a photographer yedana say. And Dr. Mrs. Alberta Bonzi Simpson, a senior lecturer at UPSA. Was also a WA Technical University governing council member. Was also teacher at the University of Ghana Business School. Nikru any rector of Gimpa. And now wababa be kasafa odo hon. Se odo eye free ana. Obi se me do obi. Obi be tu mi a do obi a. Oni eye adjene ni butaybi we chile ana. It's love for free. Yebe bo eye voice a. Edi masim ni beba. Na wonso wachire wadwen. Midi indi abeku agri Santana. Na ansana me kan ye papa. Prophet Isaac Anto. Na bakwa semno. Mefa ene asemo a ye di sha siye no every Deuteronomy eye Moses nwoma Deuteronomy eti enwotwe na mekan every edu enson Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 17 me pacho tieni ye pa wa ware wa wanya dwuma wa sabe nyankopon wa dom wa sidan wa me pacho wa bie business bi. Wa wutumi koba wa wanya appointment me pacho tieni ye Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 17 na me poto ose. Then you will say in your heart, my power and my might of my hand have gained me this world. Aya na bi nimo kase o ma ho den na chale de we mi ma ye dwuma pa na chale de we ma hustle pa na chale de we mi ma bre pa na chale de we mi me start ye pa chale de we mi na mi ko school na mi bre na mi ton ade na mi ye say. The Bible says in Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 17 sa wo kasa sa ebeye o se eye wa ho den. Verse 18, and you shall remember the Lord your God, for he is, for it is he who gives you power to get wealth. And you want nyankopon na ma wutumi ma wudi yidi ye. And you want nyankopon na ma wutumi ma wudi si dai. And you want nyankopon na ma wutumi ma wutumi di wie school. And you want nyankopon na ma wutumi ma wutumi di ware ye. And you want nyankopon na ma wutumi ma wudi be a business. And you shall remember your Lord your God, for it is he who gives you power to get wealth, but and that he may establish his covenant which he swore to your fathers as it is today. Then it shall be, if you by any means forget the Lord your God and follow other gods and serve them and worship them, I testify against you this day that you shall surely perish. Me catch out when I say, wow, what they will hold back to Sika so, wow, what they will hold back to position so, wow, they will hold back to a year or hustle, where Japadia your wealth, no, you will perish. I tell you this day, and Unti, you have seen mighty great people dying because all that they depend on is their wealth. And now when we say Sika for powerful people are dying of COVID-19, it is because they don't acknowledge God. It is God. It is the power of God that make you have wealth. And you want to put it to me and I'm out of here. And it's Kai. Na kai, na kai, na shawo nyanko pon eni mo nyam. Eni anu ni adofonom. We eni asemwa yedifiti asye. And now Prophet Isaac Anto. Prophet Isaac Anto, eyi wo nyankopon di for penny wo Ghana ha. Aye ewiye bremu prophet. He is the prophet called by God for this end time. Ya won wo afun ase eye Eastern Region e ben oda. Na 1990, wo nyankopon adan ne ho adi kire ne soronko. Odi dwumadie bi ba TV so e frɛ no prophetic time. Na saa prophetic time programming e ba so e wo TV so. In fact, it was viewed on a number of channels worldwide. When you uncle Paul man a decent and humu and conscious, now in church, you if I conquer you, in church, you if I found you what year, in church, you know, a travel choir, Ubenya down quadje, a co when you uncle Ponche, when you uncle Paul in a chin, we are see a fanina, Anoni General Overseer, my Congress Chapel International. And the headquarters our Dansuman Accra with branches in some parts of Ghana and a two branches our UK. What I kasa our full gospel businessman fellowship ase. He has also participated in many pastoral conference, seminar, workshop and meetings both locally and abroad. Wachura wuma bebre. Office of the Prophet, embracing your season of promotion, breaking limitation, destroy the curse, the character of the prayerful Christian, divine intervention, grace and mercy. Wachura wuma bebre. Efa ye dien in conscience. Send ye ube to me a bubu numi. A ewo ebusuyaso. Married to Reverend Mrs. Esther Pelanto. Blessed with children, Reverend Samuel Pinkra Anto, Pastor Emmanuel K. Anto, and Nana Ajua Anto, and every Yamahu Wahua, Medinidian Yobuo, Adema, Me Papa Sofupeni, one of the major prophets of Ghana, Prophet Isaac Anto, and the Wakasa Afa Asamoa Watunidi, the power of prayer, the power of prayer. The power of prayer. Congress Chapel International, our Dansman Runabout, a Yaki Fit Club in Channel, a Ben Liberty Sports Stadium, and there, Unyankupon Adum, Yansaka, Me Papa, Prophet Isaac Anto, Odi Unyankupon Samobre. Stay tuned for the word of God. Papa Mwakwaba.
Hey, Kwame. Yeah, about your bandit is
saying,
Kwame, why are you? Why are the papa, papa, you know, what your software name? Amen. Are back what the BR mechanic say? What your software name? Send your walk around, the invite your software baha, near the Amayan, so no, just say, as of papa, no, why are they?
And when
you're
on Kaku,
why are the power? Why my radio, Jumano, so why you're fair?
Thank you, Daddy.
Yamishra Kwame.
Thank you,
Yamishra Bibre.
And now, Papa, I kasa afa the power of prayer. Aye, empire mutumi. Tumi a ewo empire bumum. Na Papa, obiane tumi bompa and empire no krasen ye bono. Na me bompa, me den me wuz empire mi bwen yan kupon uti. Erade emfa wunye juma. Minute ya diyonunuma isi enisui.
Yo, Yamishra. Yamishra Bibre. Yamishra Bibre. Abe. Yamishra bebre no ishra wetie fo na onshra gana mai na onshra ubosa udi ni birthday nyina yamishra bia ewo OKFM ha yamishra bia no nyo bia kase e na ene nyumre ya bono mi san koyi Kwame adie kakre bi adie kakre bi ena Yamedi atuma kuma so ene mebe dane di achere wetie fo yina na eye asem tiawa na asem no enyakopon de ma me no asesa kakra bi na se ukenkan the book of John chapter 17 na John chapter 17 na now se ukenkan from verse 13 to 15 na from verse 13 to 15 na me pese etie fo yina etie me ye na 15 no na me be dwell on 15 no ni ade a me na etie fo yina e ba be che emu do ye pa so o kan 13 na se mo kanin and now came I to thee and these things I speak in the world that they might have my joy fulfilled in themselves. I have given them thy word and the world has hated them because they are not of the world, even as I am of the world. Number 15. I pray not that they should not take away taken away from the world, but that they should keep them, that should keep them from the evil one. Now, so okay, NIV now, or say my prayer is not to take them out of the world, but to protect them from the evil one. But to protect them from the evil one. In fact, asemi mudo papa ye. Na abe se uka Yesu Kristo efra sasi so wa beye ne jume wye. Na ofra sasi so akono. Na Yesu ebom paye aman ne suya fo. Ode ne suya fo ni ishenya kupon sa. Na verse 15 asemo kaya no. Asem ni mo du etye fo. Or say, my prayer is not to take them away from the world, but that you protect them from the evil one. But that you protect them from the evil one. Na asemi emudo. Yesu mpae ni chwe osi erade. Me mpae boni se mi fre hanuma ba wunchayi. Na me suyafwe enkrofwa uduwa mamia. Me duwa myewe jumei. And then me jawam honima ba won chain. Na empire me bama wunis empire me bama womene se e radie. Ube bo wom hubain e free obone fon ho. Ube bo wom hube fi obone fon ho. Now, Yesu Christo ben nanti asasisu hun se boni e wasasiso. Boni wasasiso e ni paye e wiase boni waha. As thou shall protect them from the evil one. And then, and you may empire me body a mountain say, oh my God, and you say, oh, nyankupon, a Bible, and mrauso. May God protect you from the evil one. May God protect you from the evil one. In fact, wherever you are hearing me from all the 16 regions, may God protect you from the evil one.
Amen.
We have evil in this world.
Amen.
There's evil in this world. This evil, adiboni wo riasimu. Wow. We have something that is called enchantment. We have magic. We have witches and wizard. Yes, one kasa oyo nyakopo ba no. Obehu se boni wo wi ase. Boni wo ni petrim. Full of evil. And see asema empire no ba ma na sua fo no. Eno ni empire onua me no wo eba be chene. Se onyame ebe bo na sua fo no ban. Every yourself fo no. Oh, ye do brebi ahwa sabra ye do yi. Enipa ye boni akofa yarekesie we. This evil pandemic, coronavirus. So for anyone, president, a kasano, na utumu se papa no, na ne yuraho. President, the yuraho because utumu se there's a pressure on the man. Hospital si na yema. Enipa 64 and they will within 2 weeks. Say boni. Men pai boni se ene ene onyame bo ho ban free ho.
Amen.
Onyame bo gana ho ban free yare boni ho.
Amen.
This evil pandemic, coronavirus, onyame may God protect you. May God protect you.
Amen.
Another way, may God save you from every evil. May God save Ghana. May God save Ghana. May God save your family. May God save your children. May God save our president. May God save the leaders in this country from this evil pandemic. Now, Osofu, Adia Bakwe Yanse, Saya Rie, a nipa titru nkwana efaom. A nipa etitru, a nipa titru nkwana yare efaom. A dangerous. A dangerous. A nipa titru. May bomb paye. Sanya Yesu bomb paye man the suya for no. May God protect Ghana. May God protect great men in this country. Se uwa memne ni peti tru e uwa enye. Se ni peti tru e uwa enye. Ubeti na wa ye u. Ubeti na wa ye frim. Obeti na sem say ya to we. Obehwehwehwe no na ye COVID-19. I pray for Ghana.
Yes,
I pray for the leaders.
Yes,
I pray for the big men.
Yes,
may God protect. May God protect Ghana. May God protect our leaders. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The Yeshua Yamashia. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Even Jesus Christ saw the need of praying for his disciples against the evil one. There is a need.
There is a need.
Now, Abe, Adia, we are seeing here, say, see, ya, yo, nyame Bible. Adia, ye, she, say, see, yo, nyame
Bible.
Because, we are seeing, come to halt. We have come to halt. We have come to realize, oh, we are nobodies. Ye, nyobia. So, nyame Bible, ni, we are seeing. Yenyobia. So nyame Bible ni wiasia. Oh, enyoma bebu bwegu yeso. Enne wia misro nyame Bible. Misro nyame Bible. Edi ba ufie. Misro nyame Bible. Edi ba wajumemu. Misro nyame Bible. Edi maye mofre ko school. Misro nyame Bible. Edi ko ye parliament. Misro nyame Bible. Edi ko Ghana fanayina. All the 16 regions. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Any evil pandemic. Any evil pandemic.
Yes,
coronavirus,
yes,
coronavirus, may you be catched by the Holy Ghost fire. Evil, evil in this earth, evil in this world. Hey, how can one day 700 people contacted the disease? Nipa 700. Any pay who America? Any pay who our London? Any pay who Germany? People are just dying. Is it not evil? It's so evil. It is not the will of God. Amen. It is not the will of God that human beings created by God dies like this. This is so evil. I pray for you. I pray for you. My prayer, the same as Jesus. May God protect you. May God protect you. May God protect you. May God protect you. May God protect Ghana. May God save Ghana. May God save Ghana. Because the president is worried. And you can see from his face. The man cannot contain. Because the pressure is too much. Pressure everywhere. Pressure everywhere. And yes, sir, now your leader. And yeah, easy. Abe, yes, sir, now your leader. And yeah, easy. Utubu say, oh, me, who? And you may see. Hospitals are here, man. Hey, may God save Ghana. May God save Ghana. May God keep Ghana. May God watch Ghana. May God watch Ghana against the evil one. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. God of Abraham. God of Isaac. God of Elijah. God of Abraham. May you save country Ghana. May you save the world from COVID-19, from coronavirus. In the name of Jesus, we speak as your oracles. We speak as your servant. Save your country. Save the nation. Save our leaders. Save our big men. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. May God save Ghana. May God save Ghana. Yes. This is the prayer that Jesus Christ prayed for his disciples. Why? Because prayer is so powerful. Prayer is so powerful. The only thing that can save us is prayer. It's prayer. The Bible says in the book, of Acts chapter 12, verse 5, Peter was therefore kept in prison, but prayer was made. Oh, Madobo Katuraba. Peter was therefore kept in prison. Yet che Peter to a fiasse. Ah, adia beche niye kuno. Adia beche niye seno. Nensu, siyafo nem pai bono. When no kachira osem pai bono unya. When no kachira osem, the only thing is nurses and the doctors and everything. The only thing that we need is prayer and prayer of protection. Me ya chipita no de fiase. Because ya chi James kuno. James wu. Afe ya chipita. Ye de Peter tum. Peter su ye be kuno the next day. After Easter, ye be ku Peter. Ni aseno na asore na sei na bibia sei e honum na asuafo ni sia o joma kefie wo mu sia o joma kefie wo mu se derby
Eurade kasa
Eurade kasa. The Bible say prayer was made. I pray for you wherever you are. I pray for Ghana. I pray for your my sister. Hey, you're going out, you're coming in. I pray for you. Our big men and our leaders. May God protect. May God protect this nation. May you this nation be covered by the blood of Jesus. Prayer. The nation need prayer. The nation need my son. The nation need prayer. The Bible said, why they were praying. The Bible says God sent an ambushment angels. Angels on assignment. And the angels entered into the prison. Hey, some way they move it. Now Peter Yachino. Prison now dano. Yachichin in sa. Yachichin in nine. And a soldier for Makumaku 50. A gun ho. Send ya on yako nowhere for escape. No way for escape. COVID-19, no way. Oh, no way. But God sent an angel into the prison. The angel into the prison. And when the angel, brother angel, do prison, honor, Bible say, hey, be pray. No, I'm the name, second Peter. Ne Peter humani na sane sane ye. Na police phone ya soja fuwe no. Bible say wami ineni gusu say omweni gusu say yana angel no saw Peter mu and ordini pray ye. There will be a way of escape for this country. There will be a way of escape by the power of prayer. By the power of prayer, there should be a way of escape in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you today. I pray for you today. I pray for you today. May God send his divine angels to come and deliver this country, to come and deliver our leaders in the name of Jesus. A way of escape. And the Bible says Peter was taken through the first gate, the second gate, and when they entered the third gate, it opened by itself. When they get to the iron gate, it opened by itself. Any iron gates like COVID, coronavirus, oh, let there be an escape. Let there be an escape. Let there be a way. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you. Where there seems to be no way. Where there seems to be no way. Oh, people in Ghana, I declare a way. I decree a way. In the mighty name of Jesus, may God make a way for escape. In the name of Jesus, even the Red Sea. Even the Red Sea, God make a way. In this time of pandemic, COVID-19, may God make a way. Badu Zabi Katunda, Ibo Dazabadubi Adibia. In this season of COVID-19, while people are dying, Father, we lift up our hands. Our leaders, our great men, they will not die. Make a way. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I pray for Abeku Santana and his people. Abeku Santana, a great man, a good man, Abeku Yire, and then the ma, and then the Juma Efor. I decree the power of prayer to surround you from every evil. May God make an escape. You're going out, you're coming in, your wife and your children, your workers, in the name of Jesus. God make an escape. escape for a bakery. God make an escape for his wife and children. God make an escape for Ghana. God make an escape. Oh my God, the citizens of this country. In the mighty name of Jesus. Okay, FM. All the UTV or everybody here, despite media, I decree, I pray in the name of Jesus. Father, make a way.
Yes, make a way, Lord.
Father, make a way.
Yes, 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 Lord.
Father, make a way. Yes, Lord. The Bible says, Onyankopon ma obofon de Peter pie. Peter pie. Peter pie. Peter wenwu. Wenwu. Ni obronsam si say. Ni oboni fon si say no. Oh, there was an escape. Adibiara ya isafa hu abeku. 2021,
yes,
any work of the devil, baby, I would see me be a near fearful as you said. Whatever the evil one has planned concerning your life, 2021 will never work.
Yes,
the Bible said they shall surely gather together. Any meeting, any gathering against your life shall surely by fire, shall boomerize, shall boomerize in the name of Jesus Christ,
amen.
The Yeshua Yamashia.
Amen.
I decree over Ghana. Ghana will be free. Ghana will be saved from this COVID-19. In the name of Jesus, I pray for the president. The president will be saved. And I tell you, his term, the fourth term, will be saved. And Ghana will be saved forever. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Viewers, I pray for you. My prayer for you, just like Jesus prayed for his disciples. May God protect you.
Yes, Lord.
May God protect you.
Yes, Lord.
From the evil one. From the evil one around you. We are living in times, Abeku. Ubetumini watamfon namnaunim. Ubetumini watamfon namnaunim. Eni pebi wahuna wamu chuchewase. Eni pebi wamu eka unkwa nauniho. And now, viewers all over the world, wherever you are hearing me, may God protect you. And may God deliver you. May God save you from the evil one. I love you. And I say, may God protect you. 2021, you shall be successful. 2021, it shall be well with you. 2021, you will prosper. 2021, you will succeed. I place a decree over your head. That go and succeed. Go and be blessed in Jesus' mighty name. God bless you, Abeku, and your people, viewers all over the world. God bless you. I say in Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. The power of prayer. The power of prayer. Your papa, your prophet Isaac Antu. Congress Chapel International, what dance man run about? What do you call a year? Dance man keep fit club, a year Liberty Sports Stadium on chain. May the papa number a to ya. A DNA war. Papa Shasia said, we are surrounded by witches and wizards. Enchantment. They be my friend Sumai Fair Kanchi. This world is full of evil. Yesu Christo enim. And into a bompire at a man as you have for. Bonnie a ashewiase summa. And aquafa sa bonnie a de yaba. An empire is when Yankupon ever boy a home by when Yankupon ever GA a free COVID-19 yadie empire is when Yankupon adding in sa ever katawa mine Ghana so I be a fun Yankupon why you be paying what would the a year Israel for a cha apokoko what dani munkumda at dani who would jasrama a rather bower mine Ghana home by. Even Jesus Christ saw the need to pray for his disciples. Near Papa Elkan said, "Near ye hear say see I when Yankupon Bible. What we need now is the protection of God. Dear ye hear say see I when Yankupon Bible.
If not protection of God, we are nothing. So when Yankopon Bambo any wosua unsahe. Esikafu wu adifu wu. Nasa on my esikafu an impenifu e wu no a bad sign. And it yan sorry near mompire. Where there seems to be no way, God will make a way. God will make a way for escape.
By my side, in faith, my only uncle, I will pray. I believe in the power of prayer.
May the papa number etuja. Freya. Congress Chapel International. 0249-684-926. 0249-684-926. 0249-684-926. Na me kai messages kakra man for the aba.
I will pray.
Ekuaba Nana Amadakwa. Ese amen. Adwa Roberta, Mrs. OKFM, so when Yankupon Mboye Hubai Anamon Biara Yetu. Christian Ampa Kosa say God bless you, Daddy. Elvin Kansa say Papa. Eya Womama ne umambema Congress Chapel International 4. Ewe yesi wamaya in shira. Unyankupon shira. Ekuaba Nanama Dakwa say my prophet. For my prophet, God bless you. Francis Aguta, my father, we love you, Papa. Evelyn Amagache, say amen, amen in Jesus' mighty name. Christian Ampakosa, I connect with you, Daddy, with one accord in the spirit. Maxwell Bruce, my prophet, my prophet. Kwame Odro Kunedu, my father, my father. There is power in prayer. Adjoa Roberta.
Every prayer I pray, I know he will.
This is powerful. Onyanku Ponsha, Papa, Prophet Isaac Anto. Congress Chapel International. Onyanku Ponsha, Papa. Kobe Adams, great man of God. Equia Free is amen and amen. Evans Danfo said the studio is filled with effective prayers today.
I'm gonna lift my voice in the spirit. Shadi ando sabane no shah. Eri ando na kano shadena. Mi ando shatane ando na shada. Riano.
Shauna Gale said in the name of Jesus. God bless you, Prophet. Kukua Jikunu. Kwabena ejari se wonyanku ponshira o papa. If there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer.
You be there to answer me and show me.
Joyce Haiti se nyanku pon ma ekwan bi MBA. Equia from Palma said, we will not die in the name of Jesus Christ. Francis Ako said, this man is a gift to Ghana. Aye, Prophet Isaac Anto, aye, Achedia Kesia Edema Womai Ghana. Papa, you better was sick. Na, Yabusa said, na watwi ene bosumi dwumadie nhyehyɛ bɛn ɛna ɛwɔ Congress Chapel International ebia na obi TN Spinters Road Congress Chapel International ɛyɛ Eco Bank Abronsan ne so obetumi aba hɔ na ma yehu ɛhyehyɛ a ɛwɔ hɔ dwumadie ahodo a yahyehyɛ bosumi February
abɛ nokre ne nyamere mere ɛne ya egu fasting and prayers so 14 days starting from ene 14 days fasting and prayer. And you may be as is here, make way, Koshia. It's here 5:20 pepe, near upon 6:30, 1 hour. And the baby, I will be your fasting and prayers, you know, all the branches of CCI. Say, Uba Dan Suma headquarters, CCI, 5:20 pepepe na 6:30 ewie enti be bia wo bia me to safra your fasting and prayer no don't miss it because it's a powerful prayer ye ko bom pa ye ama ye ho ni o my Ghana abe enya sem keto akura
Empire Brenier, this is the season of prayer. Your papa, Prophet Isaac Anto, Congress Chapel International, and headquarters, Ewodan Suman, and our branches in 5:20 to 6:30. 14 days fasting and prayer. Shasia and net. Unyan coupon Bible and I here. In this pandemic season, all you need is the protection of God. Now, the effervent prayer of a righteous man. Availed man or three nim pibo emu a deno a year juma when you couple ATM pibo okay Jeremiah 29 verse 12 or say let if we pray God hears and listen into your sro bompire na when you couple a bit for 0249-684-926 prayer is the key to every solution. May God bless and keep you for greater purpose on earth. Papa, we if he a year fapim pon hine Solomon. Fapim pon hine Solomon. Or see when you coupon on your cassia, when you coupon in shall. Ewa wasema and that ude abreye the power of prayer. Ube to me a friend, Papa. Ewa 0249-684-926 Thank you so much, Papa. Na ye jidi ye se obesa bebiu intino unyankopo enkoswa enfaundi jumasum. In this 14 days of fasting and prayer, may God reveal His power and His might to you. Thank you so much for coming. Amen. Yankopon shra eye prophet Isaac Anto ene ewie se wodi wo yankopon asem a tumi ewo mu abreye. Thank you so much, Papa. It's one of my papas. Me prophet mpenifuo pa wo Ghana no prophet Isaac Anto eka ho pa na ene wie eye mani gye eye mahoho aho a se wo yankopon ede no aba yedwumadie so 37 minutes past 3. Ye babi tie nyum ababi tie sempa. Na ene, ya tonsa edi afre, ye mame, eye Dr. Mrs. Alberta Bonzi Simpson. Mrs. Alberta Bonzi Simpson. Oye lecturer peni, ewo UPSA. Ene, obabe kasa afa, eye odo. Na odo, yomua hudo. Se obeme epe woba, na se woba no epene so a be ma no epese one ne da se woni na anda na nkyere se wondo no se woni na anda se obi se oba se wodo be ma na esese omane ne ne da yebusa se is love for free is love for free na why ne tua odom no why ne tua who pays for it. Happy birthday, Nkoma, the former Electoral Commissioner of the Republic of Ghana. Former Commissioner for Civic Education. An old girl of Ghana National College. Madam Charlotte Osei. Lawyer Charlotte Osei. And your birthday. Happy birthday to you. Kobe smiles. Oye sharp papa. Oye rena who say? Prophet Anto Chemiska. Facebook ne bi mu hwe ne te se de wo mu hwe ai. I send me your number na me fa kakra ntuma. Why? Send me your number, say see abraço. Kobe smiles. Messendo kakra, ati. Messendo kakra. Messendo kakra. I'm almost studio akrahu. Ni passe ni ehiom wo police service and motimi achi akro. Sa obika se wodowa. Obika se wodowa. Wo ban bi se opemasem pa odome. Maware ba osi odome opemasem. Ujiri se oni botae bia wa akire. It's love for free. Woman, na ware, men suma ware, osi odome, osi abeku, I love you. Oti bibi sa, esese woman woyemu shishu, esese usuro, ana esese ujinso, eye normal. Obi say I love you. Na ubusa say love no awasi odo no eye free ana. Oye ne bone a odebe che o ni bumfu. Na who pays for the price of love? Ku yi mu ye den den ara. We yi ye na firi mu son. Juma. Ene eye Kwame Eugene birthday. Na Kwame Eugene oye presbini. Enti anwumi presby nwumi dedicated the man on abranti na ya de wa bon ho moden wa ye ne ho onyankopon na ahira no ochina ye papa doctor wo say Kwame despite in su birthday yes onyankopon bambo enkwatenten apomudin pa ni nyansa na de man on isan say doctor wo say Kwame despite aye nhira magana pa. When you be awarding the birthday, I will be to me and send it to your brother 0207-150-150. And as I will share live on Facebook, I will be to me and add to your Facebook one. Now I can kind of add the amount. Viviana J. Asadu say happy birthday to rockstar Kwame Eugene. Ekwaba Nana Madakwa say we are glued la. And to my dear sister, Gertrude Kofi, oh, Petroleum Commission, good to see you, my sweet sister. Me pacho Maxwell Bruce, and yeah, me say, me pesa me ma, aye, Kobi. Kobi, Kobi. Anu ne hu ye Kobi. Amen sende kakrama. Why? Happy birthday to my former programs manager, my talent coach, You've been a great blessing to me, Daddy Bosco, Mr. Ahuma Okansi, Nene. Nene Ahuma Okansi, a.k.a. Befaloy. Befaloy. Opa Kwentu Opa. Happy birthday to Daddy B, Daddy Bosco. Yebebo reggae amount. Daddy Bosco, na name ko asori ewo New York, Brooklyn. Asa asori ni mi ntumi nka. Eya asori. Ushia Daddy Bosco abusan se asori ben na wodi abe ku Santana ko awo New York 2004. Ma ko asori akwa asori na sa asori we die. Eye Dutchem Daddy B. Sa. Enchiankoma Ghana Club Santana Fuonyina Memamunyina. Happy new month. And happy belated birthday to Abena Koko Ado. Saturday was your birthday, and I got the opportunity to wish you happy birthday on TV3, on the Ladies Circle. You are an amazing, wonderful sister. I don't call you a friend, I call you sister. And I know the passion that you have for Mental Health Society, to see mental health as a primary healthcare in Ghana, but one of the public healthcare that has been quite underestimated, if I may put it. So on the occasion of your birthday, which fell on Saturday, Nana Abena Koko Ado, happy belated birthday to you. And you were glowing on the screen, as fabulous as always. Happy belated birthday to you. Happy belated birthday to Nanaya Okese the Cardinal. You are the editor in charge for Despite Media. Nanaya Okese the Cardinal. Happy belated birthday to you. And once again, the former commissioner of the Electoral Commission, lawyer Madam Charlotte Osei, old girl of Ghana National College. We are proud of you, our precious Nana Charlotte Osei. Happy birthday to you, lawyer. Equia Inshiragali, God bless you. Thanks for the compliment and thanks for the prayers to all my loved ones who love me and those who've been praying for me. Onyankopon Inshiramunyina. My daughter, Brittany Keck Mensah, will be... Okay, you'll be celebrating your birthday on the 3rd of February. We'll be here by the grace of God to wish her happy birthday. From Mr. Joseph Keck Mensah to your daughter, Brittany Kekmensa, happy birthday in advance to you. Constance Danso, say happy birthday in advance. And Komani Kunu Kwame Opoku. Me patro February, ene the month, ewo, ye calendar neswa, eno ewo two dates. Every 4 years, BSS, eno suni the shortest month on the calendar. Na sa month we eye month sronko. Siesie oho position yourself. Onyankopon shire biba. Wini mo bia odi ni birthday February a celebrating no. Tap into their root and tap into their fruit and you'll be blessed. There are some people who tap into your fruit but they don't tap into your root. I tap into the root of Dr. Osei Kwame Despite and I tap into his fruit as well.
William Winter, happy birthday, Nkoma, O sister Sheila Adansi Bona of Adas 1994 group. May God continue to bless you from Willie Winter. David Kaneshi Onyankupo Insha. You are a tour guide and a tour driver. God bless you. A member of Ghana Club Santana. Gold Millions, I love you too much. I'm also married. When Obi Aware now catch and say I love you, a day in a wechri. Ekuya Nshiragali. Osi and Komani Rockstar, Kwame Eugene. Happy birthday to Kwame Eugene. Wishing you more blessings in Jesus' name, my son. Jeff Darko, Ewo Eye. Amasa Mine 3 Junction. Happy February man to you, Jeff. Happy birthday, Nkoma Kwame, my dear, from Gertrude Kofi. Ama Akofuase Ebenezer. Nianyame Dienya Bedruni. Kweku Santana Basponki, thank you. God bless you for the prayers. Viviana J. Asadu. Say happy birthday to rockstar Kwame Eugene. My lecturer at Nasi, Dr. Mrs. Alberta Bonzi Simpson. Enkoma, my manager, Dr. Wejewo. Afternoon, we may bonenyum, Dr. Wejewo. Onu ni doctor, papa. We a doctor now, wopania, we a doctor keke. Doctor Bia, we a doctor, papa Bia, so to me wopania. Doctor Panier, Wejewo.
If he's a cannon on a coyote, but there was a daca and a medic with the man at you for Yaka. I know Yamia, oh, ya fine. Gaya Ritia for us, it's Yamaya say, and Tia Yanamuvia. Of a chair, so they are for Savvy.
Happy belated birthday, Nkoma, sister Rose Uwo Dumasi Krobo Nursing School from Jennifer Buadu. Happy birthday, Nkoma, Peter Abraham Aye. And happy new month, Nkoma Aye Nana Kweku Day. Known in private life or public life as Mr. Ransford Tete. Former editor and former managing director of Graphic Communications Group, Nene Nana Kweku Day. Nana Kweku Day. Mr. Ransford Tete, former editor of Graphic Communications Group, former managing director of Graphic Communications Group, and former Vice President of Ghana Journalists Association. Nana Michiao pa. Onyankupo nshirao. Ombon hu bai mami. Onshao su mami. The protection of God is all that we need in these difficult times. We pray for God's protection over your life. Oni wabusi afuonyi na Mr. Ransford Tete, former editor, former vice president of Ghana Journalists Association, former managing director of Graphic Communications Group. Fapimpon Hine Solomon, Nyankupon Shrao, give glory to God. Nkoma eye me personal manager. Me personal manager. Your friend Wei J. Wo. Ninyumuni.
Kuso kuduba. Kuso kuduba. Kuso kuduba. Kuso kuduba.
Right, senior lecturer at the University of Ghana Business School. The wife of the former dean, Professor Joshua Abor. I greet you, Prof. Kayoro Beyonce. Last week, me kasa Ghana yao haji ya miensape. There are only 3 hajiers in Ghana. But me ye mistake. Me ye mistake. Me ye big mistake. Pa. Me ye big, big mistake. Me pa mocho etifu wa mumfanche me. Mumfanche me pa. Me sremo. Me ye big mistake. Me pa mocho pa. Omu ye more than 3. Me sremo. Me pa mo chopa, me sremo pa Ghana. We di a big mistake ena mayen. Enye mistake is an error. It's an error. Chese it's extreme mistake. Mistake a en se se meye ena meye ye. Se matina radio so. Na mea minim se Ghana ha. Haji afo enye mi ensape. Me sremo. Mistake na meye mi jina. Eye unyan kupon di mumu fanche me. Haji afo aye wo Ghana aye fo. Haji afo aye wo Ghana aye fo. Haji ya papa pa peni ya udikane ye frene haji ya amamata. Mutie ni ye. Haji ya police woman, police officer. Haji ya amamata. Uwo police fire and ammunition. The whole Ghana, police ifo manjina una oye papa pa. Una udo Ghana epe Ghana ye. What do you say? Ebi ana wuni mebi minim no problem. But police woman aye friend Hajia Ama Mata. May the Almighty Allah bless you. Hajia Ama Mata, police officer, police woman. Onyankopon onshira, Owa Accra Central Regional. Onyankopon embo wo ho ban. Wone wa busuafo nyina akodie bia be hyehye tia bia na engina ewo nyankopon din mu one hajia number 1 hajia number 2 eye hajia police woman a oyenwom no oye hajia musician minhia ne da ba mepena sempa police woman bi oyenwom oye patriotic song ono su nyankopon hyira no. Now saying where your max in na or the aye music. The best IGP say I am on pesika kakra. Ni am fanye promotion emma police for yenyum. Best IGP on yi sika kakra. Ni am fan promoti ni nyina no e boa emma police image na de e kosro. Na me gini ye say IGP so obeye. Eti enche bia me de sa police woman Hajia yi e beba na ye interview no. Hajia mienu na aka no. No kwani nyankopo anim nie hajia mienu na aka no. I cannot comment, but a hajia for real any hajia been to. I can't comment, but omonso ka hajia no ti mo amuhwem na mo ampe ba bi amodi ombeshe. Yan sebrekra and sadaje, ye baba chicken komo, ye bon komo. Na ye baby phone lines atum. Doctor, a ye Mrs. Abeta Bonzi Simpson, or baby ye baby ya matro for natum. Because, and some more cano, a ye near me ye deep, as I say, ye nya a baby a frimu near the boy a bra. Where ye been for, where ye been for, or been for nim de four pa. Na ene Doc mo akwa
ye ni o abeku
na mpocho apomuti den
nyame na adum apomi ye pa
ma me no huye a
obi a
oye wo mame wo mame
no huye pa
mechi ano papa papa
me inyo onu so te wo papa papa
ma surprise en intika chende on hwe nyim o ho adako o trefia obo de abeku santana mabasa no
eh damada no zo no ade ye pe bi pie duru to nja no na as a deal with reaction and
aya semu
nenyu abeja brodo
aya sem yo and the mensaka wo playlist your playlist what three songs your favorite three songs
anya my favorite three songs
anya your favorite
first one and oh yeah enyuma me feel do relate to asama yarba kana me peda maka ho asam
okay
second one